Our goal is to make a useful humanoid robot as quickly as possible. And we've also designed it using the same discipline that we use in designing the car, which is to say to design it for manufacturing such that it's possible to make the robot at in high volume at low cost.